It's been a great week with a bunch of the boys. I think a lot of familiar faces, a couple new ones in the squad. And I think, like, I'm familiar with Vancouver. We've played in BC Place before. So it's a familiar environment and looking forward to tomorrow. Well, I think, I mean, personally, I've got lots of friends and family. I think everyone else on the team can say the same. And I think the atmosphere, the energy, I think we can feed off that and hopefully get off to a good start and just carry it forward. I think we've got to build some momentum, build some confidence for the rest of the tour, and it starts tomorrow. I think if we can put a good showing, kind of build confidence in our skills, it'll carry forward to the rest of the matches and hopefully get a few wins on this tour.
Definitely an exciting brand of rugby. I think we're going to get a show. We're going to be able to put out some pretty exciting play as well, but they're going to want loose ball, they're going to want turnovers, and they're going to want to attack. So we're expecting some X-factor, some really good players, and a bit of flair. Oh, well, the fans will be behind us when we're attacking. They're going to be yelling, screaming, making it hard for the Maori, and the exact opposite. When we're on defense, they're going to be chanting for us and making sure we bring the energy and line speed. Yeah, this is crucial. It's great that we have this warm-up game right now. Couldn't ask for a better opposition for it. Definitely some skilled players, and we're going to have to put a good test out, and that's just going to lead us forward into Georgia, then Spain, Fiji, and lead right into the Uruguay when we come back here and hopefully pack this place again.
And on three. One, two, three.
Canada! Canada.